You there? It's probably nothing. Sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
Okay, you don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, goddammit, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit.
Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. There we go. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down, and I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in it, St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Deke, you got your radio on? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can, if you like it.
Oh, lose man. Yes. Always need more shit.
Thanks, brother. Deacon out.
Man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out.
Grave. Yeah, I keep forgetting it's so close to O'Leary Mountain. Don't ask me how.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the Skid Rows of this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream.
Agent Sinclair reporting.
Some of those good people fought for this very country.
13 data.
They're gonna have the feds forget
supervising
about
me.
As soon as they were done.
Unloading and disposal of cargo.
PTSD. Doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down.
Non-stop. All the current sites are almost to capacity.
The wilderness in the way of our forebears.
I've put in recs to open up more
feds used to
federal land.
Their welfare and handouts to survive.
He has stopped.
You showed
during
how
my calls.
What we need now
more important
is a strong will, determination.
Who's man? You were right. They set up one of the railroad tracks.
I was right, asshole.
Kill everyone in the
city. Thanks,
I know we fucked up initially.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Yeah, run at him!
Not this time!
Not moving, yeah?
He's hiding! Get him!
Save it for later.
Gotcha.
Something's out here.
Awesome.
got you.
Don't let him go.
Look out!
Run all you want. I got you now.
The last of them. Stay that hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Shit. Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North. Yeah.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it.
Okay, what were you saying?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. Manny said his bike's got a red tank on it, and he was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive, Deke.
Alive?
Alive. You catch this man, then radio me. We'll fetch him and hang the bastard right from that limb. It's time we start showing these drifter sons of bitches that we have law and order in this camp. No offense meant to yourself.
None taken. I'll find him.
Deke, you there? Did you...
Booze Man, no. You know, I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, it means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out. Hey, Cope, this man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now, look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
This is it.
Down to that logging camp, clear out those nests. Been seeing more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Or take them out while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's him. Hey, asshole! Stop the damn bike!
The hell?
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp?
shoot the place up, that about right?
Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and you just chop it.
Get away, Deacon.
Myself, if you want to know the truth, give Drifters a bad name. What if you'd shot Manny? You know, who'd fix my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You want to cope with Stoney's, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!